So here is the current which is flowing, and this is the north south. So what can say about the force exerted on the wire by the magnet? So now the magnetic field line.